Hi, my name is Muhammad Haidin bin Azman. I'm a Malaysian national football player.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Din Amir bin Hisham. Currently playing for JDT as a centre midfielder.
Saya training dalam 3 kali seminggu and sometimes 4 times a week.
Satu minggu, usually personally me myself akan training macam for now memang off season, so 4 to 5 days a week lah. So weekend tu Saturday and Sunday memang totally rest, or only one day on Sunday je yang akan rest. That other days memang akan training, tapi depends on our body punya condition. Daniel tahu pasal train ni dah before one of my foreign player yang playing for Felda ada recommend tu datang sini. And then Hadin pun dia baru first session and dia pun ajak Daniel sini untuk datang. So after first session ni memang I know a lot lah about my body, apa yang I should improve, yang problem yang selama ni ada kat dalam badan. So after dah check apa yang imbalance, mana muscle imbalance semua, memang it's a good thing lah yang dapat discover untuk our own body, yang before this kita tak tahu pun apa-apa problem kat dalam badan kita. Kita cuma main bola je. So after coming here, we really know a lot of things lah pasal kita punya badan.
My advice is, kalau nak main bola, main betul-betul. Like, jangan halfway you stop, you know. It's like set a goal so that one day you can achieve it.
Tips for all the youth or young kids yang nak jadi footballer, yang sekarang tengah bermain bola sepak, for now you just have to enjoy the football lah. Enjoy the football, love the game and never give up. And one day you will surely going to be one of the successful footballer kat dalam Malaysia.
So I've been preparing for 2021 season and train is the best place for me to prepare myself.